The squirrel cage rotor is the most popular rotor in induction motor. It is very commonly used in industries because it is very cheap, robust, efficient and reliable. A wound rotor is type of induction motor where the rotor windings are connected through slip rings to external resistance. Adjusting the resistance allows control of the speed or torque characteristics of the motor. The slip ring rotor or wound rotor has very little application in industries. In this video, we will discuss difference between slip ring rotor and squirrel cage rotor. In the slip ring rotor, consists of three-phase winding similar to that of stator winding. In the squirrel cage type rotor, consists of bars which are shorted at the ends with the help of end rings. In slip ring type rotor, resistance can be added externally. In squirrel cage type rotor, external resistance addition is not possible as the rotor is permanently shorted by the end rings. In slip ring type rotor, high starting torque can be obtained. In squirrel cage type rotor, only moderate starting torque is obtained and it cannot be controlled. In slip ring type rotor, construction is complicated, while construction of squirrel cage type is simple. Only 5% of induction motors in industry use slip ring type rotor. Squirrel cage type rotor is the most commonly used in industries by 95%. In slip ring type rotor, slip ring and brushes are present to add external resistance. While in squirrel cage type rotor, slip ring and brushes are absent. Construction is delicate in slip ring type rotor and due to brushes, frequent maintenance is necessary. In squirrel cage type rotor, the construction is robust and frequent maintenance is not necessary. In slip ring type, the rotor must be wound for the same number of poles as of that stator. In squirrel cage type, the rotor adjusts itself automatically for the same number of poles as that of stator. In slip ring type rotor, speed control by rotor resistance is possible. But in squirrel cage type rotor, it's not possible to speed control. The slip ring rotors are costly, but squirrel cage rotors are cheap due to simple construction. In slip ring type rotor, the rotor copper loss is high and hence low efficiency. In squirrel cage type rotor, the rotor copper loss is low and hence high frequency. Slip ring type rotor is used in lifts, hoists, cranes, elevators. Squirrel cage type rotor is used in fans, blower, water pumps. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel Learning Engineering. And to get notification, please press the bell icon.